The U.S. Census Bureau counts people, specifically in relation to where they are. For example, there are 4,888 people living in Census Tract 9704 in Henry County in the state of Iowa. The work of the Census Bureau, producing data and statistics from censuses and surveys about people, places, and the economy, starts with geography, the where. Geography gives meaning and context to the data. Data users are better able to understand the characteristics of a location, such as a state, county, city, or town, and how they compare with other places. Without the where, the data are just numbers. To connect demographic data to geography, the Census Bureau maintains and continually updates a comprehensive address and geospatial database of the nation. These data are the modern foundation for the Census Bureau's censuses and surveys. In addition to its collection of addresses and geographic data throughout each decade, the Census Bureau works with a variety of partners to acquire this information. The U.S. Postal Service provides addresses to assist where the Census Bureau may have missed some. Tribal, state, and local governments from counties to townships provide updates of geographic features, such as boundaries, as well as provide input on the Census Bureau's geographic areas, such as tracts and blocks. The Census Bureau also uses satellite imagery to detect areas of change, such as new housing developments. Within the geospatial database, addresses guide the deployment and delivery of census and survey questionnaires through the mail and online, and guide Census Bureau workers to the right places to conduct door-to-door survey and census taking. An accurate set of addresses is vital so that people can respond and be counted in the right place. The Census Bureau tabulates and packages the demographic and economic data from censuses and surveys into geographic units, which are spatial containers defined by features such as boundaries, roads, and bodies of water. Examples of geographic units are congressional districts, towns, and census tracts. By applying the collected statistical data to the geographic landscape, the Census Bureau is able to deliver accurate data back to the public and out into the world. This information, packaged into geographic units and made available to all, allows many opportunities for other data users. Local governments can make accurate, meaningful maps of their jurisdictions to plan and make comparisons. The media can create maps to illustrate stories. Entrepreneurs can determine the best locations for businesses. Decision makers at all levels of government use the data and statistics to determine federal funding for public services, such as schools, roads, and hospitals. In addition, states use the data to redraw congressional districts. A solid geographic framework provides the U.S. Census Bureau with addresses to count people and geographic units to package and disseminate data. This information allows people to know more about where they live and work, the places they care about. And data users from the federal government to local jurisdictions can make important decisions that affect everyone.